So I want to get to the Paris Climate Accord in a second, but first I do want to get your reaction to the attack last night in London on London Bridge. President Trump just made a tweet I want to get your reaction to. He wrote, quote, at least 7 dead and 48 wounded in terror attack, and mayor of London says there is, quote, no reason to be alarmed. What's your reaction to that tweet?
I actually happened to see the statement from the mayor of London, and that's not what I heard him say. And I don't think that a major terrorist attack like this is a time to be divisive and to criticize a mayor who's trying to organize his city's response to this attack. The terrorists want us to live in a state of constant fear, and having an effective response is the main thing. And it looks to me like the London police were there in 6 minutes, and the scourge of terrorism has to be defeated, but we have to defeat it not only with force of arms, but with the force of our values.